After one race, what's the vibe? Obviously, again, a little
man, you know, I don't want to let anyone down. I just need to go to Daytona first. I think I've got to push myself to a level beyond anything I've done before to make it successful, because these guys are really giving me stuff. I've got to find it. I've got to be perfect. And I can be. And first stage, like, I was driving the way I wanted to. I was going to get us in the top 5, top 10. But that's going to, every race this year, I've got to be really on. And what I take from tonight is just felt a little flat, right? I felt last night perfect. And then tonight, it's just simply racing these cars and still having fun. It's just our package. I need to learn to make it better. I was just trying to move forward, blind. You can see I was backing up the lane, trying to get runs. We got a big enough one, and I was like, all right, I'll get one spot. That gets me to 78, so I got kind of really fast car. No offense to Jeffrey, it's just, it's very epic. Having fast cars and over, cars that maybe are kind of in the draft. I just wanted to get to 78 and prove, and I really wanted to prove to the 98 that was behind me, hey, look, I got the tools, I know what to do, let's go, let's get the bot rolling. And I kind of got it.
This is Harrison Burton, driver of the number 21. Make sure to hit that subscribe button. Also, check out one of these two videos beside me. Visit frontstretch.com for more racing content.